with it. What's your fault?
My name is Tracey, and today I have brought with me my sister Amy.
Oh, it's so pretty.
One of my closest friends, Ali, and I have brought Paul and Tracey, who happen to be my ex-husband and his new wife.
This one's almost exactly the same as the wedding dress that she wore when she married you.
I was about to say it. Let's pull that back.
We have family parties together. We go on holidays together. Some people would probably consider it weird to have your ex-husband dress shopping with you. But for me, it's just like having one of my oldest friends.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hi.
Welcome. Who's our bride?
That would be me.
Hello,
Tracey,
you?
Right?
Yes.
Hello, Tracey. Hi, how are you? This
I'm
is the lovely
Hi.
Michelle.
Hi, Michelle.
Tracey, hello, how are you?
I'm Paul. I'm Tracey's ex-husband and Tracey's husband. You think that's confusing?
You're the ex-husband and you're the new wife?
Yeah. Yes.
Call Tracey?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are there any Tracys safe in the world?
I had a tattoo.
So this is not odd. Still not best really. Mates?
Yeah.
That's amazing! Tell us about the new boy.
The new boy is called Kenny.
Tracey and I met on an online dating site about 3 months ago. Oh, 5 years, sorry. The proposal was supposed to be a nice romantic event. However, somebody messed it up slightly.
Going to the seaside on a Wednesday night after work.
It was romantic.
It would have been romantic if I'd have known there was a big romantic gesture coming.
Oh, well. Never mind.
And are you looking for something different from your first wedding dress?
Very different.
I don't want traditional. My dream dress has drama, colour. I would love to have, like, red roses.
Our theme is skulls and roses.
Whew. All right, then, it's quite a brief already, isn't it? What's your budget?
If the actual dress was 1,200 and the adjustments and things didn't go over 15, then...
15, yeah. Right, OK, so 15's our ceiling. So why don't you go and relax in the fitting room?
Great.
OK, right, Michelle, you come with me.
It's fantastic to be part of the wedding plans. We did split up, but we were together for such a long time. To have lost all of that would have been a waste.
I am still feeling quite nervous. As much as I know my entourage are all supportive, there's none of my personality in the dress. It's quite exposing, I guess.
Are you ready to see her?
Yes. 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 Yeah.
Should we ask your family?
Yeah, go for it.
It's good that Paul's here, because he can give a man's perspective and make sure she doesn't pick anything daft.
I do like the shape of it. I think there's so much of it, though, with the way you dance.
What's wrong with the way that
there's
I dance?
There's nothing wrong with the way you dance.
It's very expressive.
It's expressive.
I think it's a beautiful dress. I don't think you look very happy in it.
Oh.
Do you feel happy in it?
I'm just looking at it thinking, this is a white, plain wedding dress.
Come on then, let's go.
Okay. It's exactly what I didn't want.
The first dress was all about Tracey seeing her body. We knew that that dress was lacking in personality. But now that Tracey can see her silhouette for the first time, I need to add the character. So guys, I hope you're ready for more drama than a Hollywood blockbuster. So spin round.
Your face just says it all. I think you look so much more confident in that dress.
It looks amazing. It's totally different to the dress she wore when we got married, and it just shows the change in her personality and the way she's grown as a person herself.
Feel more like me.
So do you feel like you couldn't dance your wedding night away?
I feel like I could give it a go.
Where do you think this dress is percentage-wise?
Around 90.
Right.
I think I'm missing the pop of colour that I wanted.
Fine. We'll let Auntie Gok do her work. Come on, let's go. Tracy's wedding theme is all schools and roses, and she wants that reflected in her dress. So now that we've found the perfect gown, it's time to give it that Tracy edge. So our incredible team of girls have been making flowers.
Look at all these.
Wow.
How do we feel about that?
Loving it. I can't believe they've been secretly making roses for me.
So, you wanted that extra 10%. Now you've got the colour. 3D flowers, super gorgeous, bespoke. Are you ready?
I think so.
One, two, three.
I love it. I'm a bit speechless. It's beautiful.
Magical, isn't it?
It is, yeah. I didn't think I would see myself looking that way.
I think we should go and talk to the family.
See you soon, my love.
Wow. I mean, literally, breathtaking. Should we find out what the family think?
I don't think there's anything I could change about it.
As Kenny's eyes and ears now are supposed to be the voice of reason, I think he'll love it.
I think it's beautiful. I think it's perfect.
Don't make me cry!
I've got something that might finish it off for you.
Oh, my nan's necklace.
Pop these on for you.
My nan loved costume jewellery.
I mean, wow. I could have styled that up myself.
It just finished it off perfect.
I'm actually
it?
A bit gutted I didn't. So it leads me to ask you a very important question, Tracy. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
I think I might.
Is that a yes?
Is that a yes?
Yeah.
Yes! Yes!
Oh. I love everything about this dress. I love the fact that it is completely far away from what I originally thought I was gonna like.
Getting all teary-eyed again. What's going on?
She's far more flamboyant than she was then, and I believe the newer dress just shows how she's grown as a person.
I think just the way it makes me feel, I did not think I would get that feeling from a dress. I feel amazing.